Driven or autonomous, ride and handling are key attributes in developing any new vehicle. Does the car handle and ride well? Does it instill confidence? Does it feel safe and stable? These are challenges that ride and handling engineers must address. In this age of active safety and autonomous vehicles, these fundamental vehicle characteristics are more complicated. Customers are more demanding, and chassis technologies and control systems are more sophisticated. With so many available options to choose from, selecting what's right for your brand and your product is more critical and more difficult than ever. Using offline simulations, vehicle dynamics software helps CAE engineers seamlessly obtain the corresponding real-time representation of their vehicles from detailed multi-body models. These are then used to develop, tune, and optimize vehicle chassis components to meet various project requirements. Identical models are easily transferred to VI-grade's driving simulators to evaluate the subjective feel of the vehicle and allow collaboration between engineers and test drivers, as well as between automotive OEMs and suppliers. VI-grade's driving simulators are unrivaled in capability and lead the industry for OEM development in vehicle dynamics and ride and handling. Our software is uniquely designed to seamlessly integrate with our driving simulator capabilities. For steering feel, limit handling, or chassis controls, VI-grade's solution ecosystem is unmatched. Only VI-grade bridges the gap between testing and simulation, so you can accelerate your development process and evolve towards eventual virtual sign-off. A typical driving simulator configuration for ride and handling studies consists of a static or full motion dynamic simulator. Most VI-grade customers have both to test and tune different types of systems. A cockpit from a real car, which helps increase the realism and immersion of the driving experience. Active systems like belts, seat, brake, and shakers that give the driver additional cues. Control systems can also be added both as software in the loop or hardware in the loop.